Hi there, my name is Jamie Wertzma, and I am recording from my classroom in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. I teach in the Harrisburg School District, and I teach elementary art, junior kindergarten through fifth grade. I have 23 sections this year. This is my fifth year teaching and fifth year flipping my classroom. I started off right away flipping my classroom. My first 3 years of teaching was in Worthington, Minnesota. One of the biggest elementary schools in Minnesota, and I was on a cart right away and teaching 10 sections of each grade level that I had. So I had second, third, and fourth grade. So I was teaching 30 sections, and I really loved utilizing a flipped classroom approach right away to save my own sanity by not having to repeat myself 10 times and do the same demo 10 times. And then with a cart, the management of flipping your classroom is so, so helpful. So I really, really like that. And I've been flipping my classroom ever since, and I can only grow and get better as I record more videos and try new things with that. And that's kind of one of the goals for me, is to just learn new things in this course, ways to improve, because my videos from early on were not great, but you just use them and you do what you can, and then you can improve on them as you go and have more time to reflect on those things. The other technology experience I have, both schools that I have taught in have been one-to-one with iPads, so I also allow students to watch videos on their iPads, or sometimes we'll do it as a class on a smart board. So that's been really helpful in flipping my classroom as well, giving them a lot of choice in what videos they watch sometimes. Sometimes I'll record more than one video for a lesson so they can have choices, and also just being able to pause a video and rewatch things and that kind of thing. So I really love that ability as well. Kind of going backwards with our goals, but my second goal would be to just create resources that I can use. I love that the Art of Ed, this is my fourth class I'm taking now. I love that the Art of Ed allows us to create resources that we can take and implement into our classroom right away afterwards. So I'm excited to do that and use the things that I create in my classroom right away afterwards. And then finally, a little bit about me. I have a son, Rory, who is in second grade at my school, and he's really awesome. I love having him at school with me and in art class with me. We have two pets. We have a cat named King and a dog named Kong. Our house is kind of a zoo. Both of us really enjoy going on bike rides and sports. I play volleyball throughout the school year, and Rory's involved in quite a few things. I am also super involved at school and love like throwing different types of events and helping out. Right now we're doing a Fun Run fundraiser coming up, so that's one thing that I'm pretty involved in and kind of in charge of this year. That's all about me. I'm super excited to learn from everyone this year. Flipping the art room is something that I love doing and can't wait to learn more about. Bye!